AJ, it's time to do a Line Your Threat song.